attack the queen. So I don't have a lot of time to do chit chat. So just get on with the moves, just develop. Let's castle. Get the bishop in a nice position. Let's attack the knight. Let's capture. It's obviously going to do that. Let's go here. Okay, we've got them stuttering and thinking, which is a good sign. Let's go here. And here. Yeah, another stutter. Alright, okay, so let's attack the queen. And just bring the bishop just here, that'll do. Doing a bit of stuttering myself. And let's attack there. Let's take. It's not interested, attacking the queen. Let's take this free bishop. Excellent. Okay, let's just crack straight in. Let's attack the bishop. Okay, let's castle. And let's get this pawn here. No exchange, let's go. Oh, that's funny, isn't it? That is funny. Take. Takes the rook. Take with a check on the king. There's no check on his queen. Okay. Overextended, I think. Let's go here. Bishop Spassky, maybe? Fischer Spassky. Oh, it's not a Fischer Spassky anymore. This rook's defending it. I've lost my rook, you know. It's gonna take. Let's take with the knight, but then his queen takes the knight. No, the queen's not gonna take the knight because they lose the queen. Let's take the rook. Keep it simple. Yeah, why not? Let's push. And yeah, okay. Pieces being attacked. The knight and the pawn. He's looking for something to attack. Let's take. He's got a 2-on-1 here. Yep. He's got a 2-on-1 there. King's protecting as well though. Don't panic so much there. Knight's getting out of the way, let's attack their queen. Attacking our bishop. He's got a check on our king, so he's won the tempo, he's winning our bishop. We had advantage there, you know. That's not fair, is it? It's not fair. Stop, stop, stop. I think I'm Zugzwanked. He's gonna come around the side here. Damn it. I'm done for. I don't know why they went for a draw then. They had plenty of time. Anyway, mine's not to question the situation. Let's just crack on. Ooh, what is this? Bishops never take. It's a strange opening. I don't like the look of this. Going on here. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. What sort of games is that? What is that? Damn. No more checks because their queen is in the perfect position. I might have to resign this one. I don't think it's going anywhere. Yeah, got loads of time on my hand, but I'm just gonna get creamed. Not going to want a repetition, he's got space to go down here. Oh my gosh, another one going for a draw. Okay, well, I suppose I shouldn't whinge, you know, it's we're not doing too bad. And I'm going to jump in with one more and then have a break, because we've got to have a break. We're not professional, you know. Steady. Not this time. I think I messed up way early, didn't I? I think I had that one and I just gave it away. Yeah. There's a definite Zugzwang this time. I'm going backwards and he just corrals the pawn down. Well, it had to happen eventually. We did play quite a few games just then. So that's alright. And like I said, I ain't a professional. So it's actually pushing the pawn pass. Didn't really expect that. So it's obviously going to continue pushing. And it still Zugzwanged anyway. He's got more pawns. My king is on the back. I don't understand what happened there. I don't understand that. Definitely wasn't ours, but we are taking a break now.